Photographs. It's kind of like when you're a kid and you have a coloring book. Like all the lines are already there. Let's see, I think for the background I'm gonna go about that depth. Those are kind of my guides. So I decided to go to sleep because I couldn't decide what colors I wanted to do for her shirt and for the flowers. So I decided to sleep on it and kind of see how I felt after a good night's sleep. I'm thinking I'm gonna go with pink. I couldn't decide between like orange, red or pink, but now I'm thinking pink. Like a pastel-y pink. Okay, so I'm gonna do the Marshall oils for her skin. So we are going back to acrylic now. I'm gonna paint her hair and her shirt. And then after all of that dries, we'll do some flowers. So I want her hair to have yellow in it. I feel like blonde hair, you can't really just paint it white and gray. It's gotta have kind of a golden tone to it. Cadmium yellow. Probably put too much on there and wasted it. A tiny touch of lemon yellow. Yellow. I don't know how you say that. O-C-H-R-E. Actually. And wait, I need more space. All right. I'm gonna do the shadows first so that I can paint over the shadows with the highlights. Now I'm kind of feeling like I should do the shirt so that I can paint over stuff into the shirt. Going to leave the painting as it is or smooth out the background and add in a flower. I kind of want to smooth out the background and add in a flower because I want to do a flower that is pink and yellow to kind of tie in the pink and yellow. I did her eyes basically the same color as the background, but I feel like the background is so busy already that it might be too much to add in a flower. So I either keep the busy background as it is or smooth it out and add a flower. And I can't decide because I do think there's something to be said for keeping it simple. Couldn't decide if I was gonna go with just this one flower, but I've decided I'm gonna do three. So we're gonna go with lucky number three. I'm gonna do one that kind of comes up and is like a small one in here, and then another one that comes up and is kind of hanging off, maybe over here. I want this one to be the tallest and then like a small one and a medium one. That's what we're gonna do next.